What's that now?
We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. But we'll speak it back. Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones, who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast. Another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
High Matriarch Tirsa, what is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! All Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name! And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. Something up ahead. What's that? There's something shiny there. A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. More lights. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color. The door changed color too. Device. Like the one I...
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened. Staying there, wearing that retro wave dress. The shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God.
Aloy! Aloy!
He found me. Help! I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
Take your bow. Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close. Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. Well, they didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders.
again!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider. One of the weaker machines, and even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study the terrain. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready.
Again!
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick! Aloy, try to keep up!
Let them see me. To see their paths. Almost there. There he is.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
know, Mother.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
Me.
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. Yes, whatever wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.